Charge after them! Take them prisoners! It's the lieutenant! Then it wasn't me who got rid of the sergeant. It was the lieutenant? We turned up at the right moment, didn't we? In the nick of time, lieutenant, but what made you come here? That soon explained this morning. I see the radio warning of raiders near Kaffa. We jumped onto the saddle right away and here we are. And now, as soon as my men return with the prisoners, we'll all ride together to prevent further incidents like this. After several days' journey, Tintin and the kitten come to Bagar, a large Moroccan port. First, we'll go to the harbor, Master Craft. The girls need him to jam. Good idea. What? Tintin, where are you going? Out of my way, you. I wonder. Careful, I mustn't lose sight of him. Now what he must have done to one of the helpers. But which one? I can't recognize what I wait for him. Never mind, I'll come back. And also I have a fine Tintin. The first thing is to find the captain. Hope he's had the sense to go straight to the harbor master's office and wait for me there.